Is doing more to protect the iconic Maroon bells. Workers are installing ropes to separate where people can and can't walk. The hope is that it'll prevent people from going off trail. The Forest Service will also create two observation areas by the side of Maroon Lake so that people can take those beautiful photos. This work should be finished by the end of summer.